So this lawyer, he went to the hardware store to buy a yardstick, and he reached up and grabbed the box, and the whole box of yardsticks fell on his head. So I guess he was overruled.